Hello and welcome to another Flash game. This is Papa Louie when pizzas attack. And so we're going to basically go through the game and get all the pizzas. So yeah, let's begin. So we have how to play if you'd like to know how to play. There's a tutorial if you just start the game, so you could do that. So that's what we'll do. So let's do that. Start game. Alright. And looks like we were just we can erase this. Let's start over. Yes. That's fine. Or you can pick another save file. Doesn't matter. Okay. New game. And let's begin. Alright. I do love pizza. Oh, look at that. It's free pizza. Looks like a nice day. Oh no, they're alive! I feel dizzy. Okay. Training stage. Looks like we went through a portal. Oh, okay. Wow, that pizza box transported us to the multi-grain fields. Try to find those pizza monsters. Use the arrow keys to walk, spacebar to jump, hit spacebar and air to glide. Alright. Okay, so move around with the arrow keys. Let's go through the tutorial. And so you see at the bottom right, those are how many pizzas we will have. So let's continue. You press spacebar to jump. So far, not too bad. It should be simple enough. Alright, and that's take our time. Okay, let's collect coins. Alright, Z. So you can swing your paddle to do that. And later on as well, it will tell you about how you can hold the paddle and walk around. There's another strategy you might use sometimes. It does restrict your movement speed. You can't jump while you're doing stuff. So keep that in mind. Alright, first enemy. There we go. Alright. And pepper bombs, here we go. Press the X key to throw pepper bombs. So let's go ahead and do that. There we go. You can collect them throughout the levels. Later on you can buy them actually with the coins you get. So you could do that as well. I do try not to use too many pepper bombs. As I said before, I try not to use pepper bombs. Did I just repeat myself? Anyways. Alright, here we go. Get cheese balls, back up monsters. Right, okay. Here we go. Alright. And that one was easy, but sometimes they do duck and the cheese goes over them, so they are a bit tricky, aren't they? Alright, cheese. So if we did get hit by the cheese, which I didn't do, but we just keep jumping really, really fast to get out of it. So it might happen. Alright. Carry pizza. I just did that. I pressed down to get to the pizza. Pretty much. You can also press down and put it back down again. Sometimes you'll have to put it back down. Depends on the situation. Okay. Another pepper bomb. I think we've already done that. It's actually really efficient to use pepper bombs against them. Specifically because they're like more important enemy. Smaller ones, you can just do that if you time it right. There we go. Alright, so let's continue. There's like some sandwiches with your googly eyes. Alright, and yeah, you use the pizzas to raise the gate. Yes, this is how you free them from their cage, like that. Let's go and do that. Alright. Two out of two pizzas. Perfect. Alright. Thanks for saving me. I'm a Crescita Pepper salesman, by the way. When you collect coins, bring them to me to buy some more pepper bombs. Just come to your pizza parlor and talk to me to buy some more. Only 10 coins. That's a pretty good deal. Nice work back there. I've got some bad news, though. I just delivered those pizzas to every room on our building. There will be pizza monsters everywhere. Oh, our customers are probably trapped in cages, too. Go check out all the rooms in the building and free the tenants. Well, we've got a big job to do. Oh, We're counting on you, Papa, to find out who's behind all of this. Alright. So, we start on the first floor. There are a couple of floors. We'll do, let's say one per episode, so let's do this. First floor. Alright. That was quite an intro. Yes. Alright. Alright, stage 1-1. Here we go. Alright, so I find some little extra stuff there. Okay. Let's do this. Oh. More enemies. And you want to watch your health meter on the bottom left as well. I may have forgot to mention that. I think everything else is mostly, easy to figure out. Okay. Later on, there will be more enemies that are more powerful. It's kind of still first levels. Poison. I think I didn't mention this, but yeah, you can move around while you do that. This is useful. And, oh. Let's try again. There we go. Alright. Okay. And now, if you want to get that enemy there, you do have to put the pieces out. It's a bit tricky. Uh-oh. Yeah, let's take care of that enemy first. There we go, that's our top priority. Okay, okay. Now we can get rid of this little tomato. There we go. Yeah, a bit tricky. This detail brought a lot. That one down there can actually damage you if you walk over it. Okay. I think I'll leave them there. Are there those tomatoes or something? They're orange. I assume tomatoes that are red, but like, maybe they're pumpkins. The thing is, they look exactly like tomatoes, don't they? I could be wrong, I don't know. Alright, let's free them. Alright. Oh. Alright, there we go. I got the key. Okay. Wonder what the next level is. Oh, blimps. Oh, this should be fun. I do love blimps. Climbing ladders. Alright, so... yeah, you press up and down to climb the ladders. That enemy on the left right there. So I'm kind of showing you, those are the ones that climb the ladders. Those enemies can get in the way while you're trying to climb up and down. If there are multiple ones, you might want to jump to the one without the enemy. Or just try to get them off the ladder before you get on them, because this can be dangerous. Oh, okay. Gliding. Alright, so you kind of hold the spacebar after you jump. You can see, he uses his hat like a parachute. So, let's do that. I'm gonna get some acceleration first. There we go. Alright. Oh, that is a ball you can hit later on. I'm explaining too much, aren't I? Well, we'll find out later, right? There's something over there. Oh! I really should not be wasting all of those. There we go. Alright. Oh, there's a blimp. Alright, so just kind of stay on it and, yeah. Move a bit slowly. Oh, there's a little secret to the left. Some extra items. Alright. You want to make sure we can stock up on pepper bombs, and... actually, I forgot something. I want to go get some more from the store later, so I will try to do that next time. Maybe next episode, actually. Yeah. But I need them more, especially, like, with those, more powerful enemies. Yeah. Alright. Oh yeah, so many coins. Probably because we haven't bought anything yet, but, you know. It's a bit tricky. There we go. They're pretty slow, so I mean, maybe it's not that tricky. Okay. Here we go. Okay. How many do we need? Four? Okay. I can do that. Let's just take our time. Oh! Oh! It's just throw a pepper bomb. There's one up there. Hang on, let me see. I've played this game before. Sometimes it's hard to find the pizzas. I have to, like, look around for them. It doesn't take too long, though. I mean... anyways. Okay. There we go. Alright, it should be all of them. Okay. It's free. The people... There you go. Okay. Alright. Nice! Alright! And then... third level. Alright, we're doing good so far, I think. Okay, blocks and boulders. Oh, yes. This should be fun. Alright. Oh! Okay. Okay, that's definitely a tomato. The other one was like... was it an orange? It looks exactly the same. Am I imagining things? I don't know. I'm not dumb. I know what a tomato looks like in an orange. Okay, it doesn't look like an orange. It looks like an orange tomato. Oh! Okay, that's definitely an onion. Although, aren't onions, like, a different color? I think there are purple onions, right? Well... okay, I'm a bit surrounded right now. I should stop complaining about the different appearances and stuff. It's just it's a video game. It can look funny and cartoony. You know? Alright. Yeah, I need to eat more vegetables, honestly, because if I don't know what an orange and a tomato looks like, there's something wrong with me. I just... yeah. Okay. Oh, breaking blocks. Some shatter when hit. Oh, nice. I really love doing that. Okay. Boulders. Oh, yes, here we go. Oh, this is really fun. okay. Looks like it went down there. Oh, yeah, it is. There, down there. Okay. Alright. Okay. This might be an optional area. Yeah, it's optional, of course. Still a lot of coins. Alright, was there a pizza over here? Yep. Oh, I don't know why we dodged that. Okay, where's the other one? Oh, there they are. Alright! So, looks like we made it through to the tutorial, the first level, so... yeah, now we know the basics. That's pretty good. And, oh! I didn't hop around so much. Okay. Alright, we cleared out a path. Okay, let's continue. I feel like there would be a boulder that goes through here. Is there one? I don't have the time to figure out. Might be able to jump over that. Okay. There we go. Okay, that might come back, actually. Yep. Oh. Okay. Alright. Sorry, I think those are pumpkins. Yeah, those are pumpkins. Those are definitely pumpkins. Alright. Here we go. Awesome. Alright. It must be our total score, because it goes up a lot, I think. I could be wrong, I don't know. Level score, game score. Oh, game score, okay, yeah. So, that calculates... I'm thinking too much into this. Anyways. Alright. And there we go. Let's just real quickly go here. So this will be for the next episode. So, yeah. Hope you enjoyed. And yeah, see you next time.